Everything is upside down. We go through here. Oh boy. This is insane. Dr. Darling. Hello there. Welcome to another episode of Control. The last two episodes, we recorded a bit. We did. We were continuing our search for the projector, the slide projector. And we reached a maze in the research and it was closed. But unfortunately, the recording got corrupted. So I'm just gonna tell you what I did last episode and then we'll pick it up from there. So after following some side quests of Ari, we got through the maintenance and we reached this place where Ari was having a vacation and he gave us a cassette that is supposedly will help us get through the maze. And the other thing that I did is this outfit here is I got after completing a side mission for an altered item, which is a mirror in the research in the Synchronicity Lab. After defeating the boss there, you get the outfit. So that's all that we did last episode that got corrupted, and we'll pick it up from here and see what we have to find. So the next step, I guess, is to go to the mirrors, maybe add some upgrades while we are at it. Okay, so we can add more levitation and slam. I want to be able to slam. Slam bam! And damage nearby enemies. Just let's add more levitation. We're gonna go all the way here. And then maybe we can explore with other things. Oh, that ground slam. We have 5 points. This one is 2. And this one is 2. Oh, we can go 2 more. Should we go like levitation all the way or slam and levitation together? Because this is 2, this is 2, and this is 3. It's not that expensive. Well, I doubt that we're going to be using the ground slam that much, but more levitation is always welcome. Okay. Yep, let's fast travel to the research. And from there, we're gonna go to the Ashtray maze where we got stuck before. Oh, another thing that we did. Remember we did the side quests for Ari? He gave us, when we went to his office to talk to him, we found another one for cleaning somewhere, went and killed some clogs. And then he gave us the outfit for the maintenance guy, but we haven't tried it yet, so maybe we can try it when we go to the central executive. But for now, Ari gave us a cassette. Ha! And this cassette is supposed to help us navigate. Already, we are seeing new areas. Oh my god, this is so loud! Holy hell! Okay. Okay, we are through, I guess. This is so cool. It's like an action movie. Okay, where do we go from here? Through here? Oh, okay. We go through here. And we go through here. Oh, boy. I just hope this isn't copyrighted. Okay. Okay. This is so loud! Oh my god! Holy hell! This is so freaking loud. Okay, I'm taking control, buddy. Chill. Ooh, look at that. This is the new ability. Okay, okay. Oh, this is tripping me out. What the hell? Where should I go? Oh! Should I go down? Yeah, I think so. Oh! Everything is upside down! We go through here. Oh boy! This is insane! Okay, 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 I see you, Adi. You're listening to some bomb music. Oh! The cassette surely is something else. Okay, I'm not fighting these guys. I guess not. Where should I go here? Okay, we made it. Oh, that would be so bad. I was so scared of that. That would have been so bad. Can we, like, climb on top of these things? I don't think so, but... everything is possible here in this game. It's so unpredictable what is going to happen. Okay, let's move forward. Alright, this part is something else. Okay. The wall like closed on top of him. And these as well. Did you hear him scream? Ah! Okay, okay. We go here. They're coming out of doors. We are so far off. What happens if we go down? This doesn't look good, does it? I'm not gonna... Oh. Okay. These platforms move. Take off the cast.
That was awesome.
It was awesome.
Projector. The expedition into Slidescape 36. What Darling brought back changed everything.
So the projector is like a very, very powerful object of power that changed everything. And they moved it from the containment sector to research because it was very, very powerful. And where are we exactly? Oh, we are way out there to the right. Okay. Dimensional research. Camera looking at me, okay, normal. Janitor complaints. Has anyone else seen that janitor mopping up around here? Isn't this a restricted access area? Who gave him permission to come here? And how the fuck did he get through the maze? Using the cassette. That was so awesome. Yeah.
Yeah, you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
Okay. They are, like, the speakers are connected to the janitor cart. And this as well. What about this one? Yeah? Speakers and chair in the middle. Looks like the chairs that you find at the barber shop. And what about here? Yep, another barber shop speaker. Send memo. To all the dimensional research staff, I've heard that numerous people have been complaining about the sand piled up around dimensional research. This sand is precious research material from a foreign dimension and will be examined more thoroughly when I have the time. If you attempt to clean or dispose of this sand, I will bar you from any future research endeavor. You will spend the rest of your career licking envelopes in a cubicle staring at a cat poster. Do not touch my sand, Dr. Darling. So apparently he gets teleported to a different dimension and he grabbed some sand from there. Yeah, this red sand. Oh, it's here. It's here as well. What about here? Yeah, it's starting to pile up here as well. Hello? Hello? Okay, slide projector research. We can go left and go right. You should always go right, okay? Whenever you have a chance, you should always go right. Oh boy.
There was a doorway here to where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side?
Polaris! Polaris, are you on the other side? What's that? It's not working. Oh, this is an elevator? I can't see shit. Nothing is working. Okay, I guess. What happens if I try and fly up? It's too high for me. Can't reach it. Okay, maybe this is for later. Now we go towards the light. What the hell is that? What is happening here? Stand away from frame when emergency lights are on. Ah, sneaky box. Oh, we can go up here. Okay, this is cool. Projector room. Okay, let's not go to the projector room now. We need to explore a bit more. Everything is covered in sand. Everything. Okay, nothing here. Are there any secrets? Maybe a little bit of secrets here. Yep, like this one. My god, we are finding all the secrets. Oh no, we were here already? Oh, I see. Okay, now we go to the other side. And look into the projector room. A lot of TVs. Let's push the button.
Projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
What the hell? All this looking and the projector is not here?
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss.
Not the actual OOP, for demonstration purposes only.
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension.
Oh, so repeating.
Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept.
Okay.
The text on it, color slide film.
What does this button do? Close this, everything. Why would I want to do that? Let's open up. So the projector is like a portal to different dimensions, and the slides are like the keys.
Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf.
And there seems in these dimensions, there seems to be a sound that only the director can hear, and he thinks Trench that it makes his ears bleed. So maybe the hiss sound. Yep, this is the elevator. It's not working. Yeah, this is the elevator that we were looking at. Still not working. Okay, let's leave it at that for now. Hidden Research Lab. These shapes might mean we have a puzzle on our hand. Slide projector tests. The slide projector only works with slide 36. Logically, this means the slide itself is a part of the object of power or a distinct altered item. But of course, I had to make sure no other slides worked. I had to try. I thought maybe emotion had something to do with it. Connection, history, love, I brought in my parents, old slides, birthday parties, vacations to Niagara Falls, my first day of high school, that kind of thing. There were two boxes worth. I had to dig around the garage for an hour to find them. Never once thought of looking at them since they passed. I tried them all. I waited until all the staff left for the night. I stayed up in the booth for hours trying everyone. Projector off, slide out, slide in, projector on, nothing happened. Projector off, slide out, slide in, projector on, nothing happened. Love wasn't the common factor. There is no correlation that I can see. Maybe the slide itself is the object of power. Maybe the projector is just an accessory. Maybe it doesn't matter. Why the fucking kid have to burn the other slides? Yeah, why did Jesse burn the other slides? That's a question that I wanted to know as well. Maybe she thought they were very dangerous because they made all the adults in her area disappear, and she wanted to protect the world from them. Hedron containment. Hedron and Hedron resonance are arguably the greatest assets the Bureau has ever possessed. The security of Hedron is unspeakably vital, which is why we have from the majority of Bureau employees. This report details the containment procedures required for the Hedron containment chamber, including details on the blank being pumped into the containment cell, mechanical upkeep of the resonance siphons, and the arrangement of the acoustic pillars to dampen or amplify the sonic range of the chamber. For more information on the proper operation procedures of the resonance siphon, an additional report is coming soon. So, look at this. They are pointing to a certain shape here. I suspect there's a puzzle coming. Don't touch. Yep, there is a puzzle. Okay. What are we looking at here? So, is this the solution? The sticky note? Only one way to find out, I guess.
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a
container for it. Was that you? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
Is this Polaris? They call Polaris Hedron? This is the source of the sound on in Jesse's head? And she seems to be like emotionally connected to it. Okay, I guess we.
I'm Dr. Casper Darling, and this is my final message. It's not the end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron Resonance fully. It is. It's changing me. I've seen.
What?
I've been shown so much. Slidescape 36 was where Hedron stopped the spread of another. It's terrifying. It really is. It's another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this other. It will now spread. I've done everything I can to stop the Hedron resonance amplifiers. I don't know if it'll make a difference. I won't be here when it happens. I should have told him anymore. I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think.
Dude, you're Nick. So, Dr. Darling exposed himself to Hedron resonance, which is the resonance of Polaris. And there is another kind of resonance, which is the hiss. Trench, the previous director, got exposed to it. And that's why it is spreading from the executive center, because Trench office is there. And now Polaris is guiding us in order to stop the hiss. I think I got it. Right? Okay, this door is now open. Oh, look at that. This is a big Hedron device.
Through here? You are coming through so strong. Darling used this HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there. Hang on.
Okay, so Polaris wants us to go through this door. And we need to rip it off. Ooh. Okay, the resonance device is closed.
Hi. I made it.
Dylan?
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You gave me, we let you into the hole in you! You have always been here. The only child. A copy!
No. Why did you... This was a mistake.
I don't understand what is happening. Was a mistake? Why is it a mistake? Is this evil? Is Polaris evil? I don't understand. And all the people are around the resonance here. It's pulling them inside. I don't understand. I think maybe they are putting something here. They are putting a lot of the hiss resonance.
Get the fuck away!
Ah, so they are directing the hiss resonance into Polaris to prevent her powers from being Okay, don't worry, Polaris, I got you. So Polaris brought me here to save her. They were like killing Polaris. Polaris, I got you. Oh, it's free. Oh, another one. Are there others? Oh, there are a ton of like of these devices projecting his power, or at least that's what I think. Okay, what do we need to do? We need to go up. Maybe let's look at the map. Yeah, Hedron Chamber. Why is it so dark? Okay, nothing in here. Can I get to the other side? She's gonna make it. Here, this is where we came from. Okay. We need to go up here. me, buddy. They are all dead? No, they are not. Okay. Let's get the healing before we enable, we disable the device. I got you. Oh my god. I'm coming. Sniper. Use the new ability, baby. Get rid of the small guy first. Now let's focus on the big guy. You're nothing to me. Where are you? Where are you? Yeah, we are here. Here, take that. Oh, no, sorry. Okay. Let's disable this device. They are trying to control you, Polaris or Hedron. Oh boy, more! We have more! These satellites are like very useful in this kind of scene. Whew. The more flying is coming in clutch. And this one goes in. Here, take that, big boy. We need to heal. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, I fell down? What the hell? No. What do I do now? Okay, I'm safe. Do I need to go all the way again? What do I do now? Help! Okay. We're going somewhere. Maybe there is a way. I think we need to go up again. Maybe there is a way to go up from here. Okay, we need to be quick about it. Okay, I'm coming. Sorry, I fell down. I'm clumsy, I know. On my way. On my way, on my way, on my way. Da-da-da-na-na. Chill, chill, chill. This is a big officer. Take a grenade. Take a hug. You deserve a hug. Fight, baby! Okay, 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 we're doing good. Good, 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 good. Polaris, we got you!
Go to hell!
What is happening? Reach Polaris. Okay, Polaris, I'm on my way, on my way to downtown. How can I reach Polaris? Yes, I see, from here, and from here. Oh yes, she's getting free. Oh no, is it dying?
The poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there.
Hello? Polaris, are you there?
You are worn through time. The thunder song is
oh no. Oh no, is this the bad ending? Did I do something wrong? What happened? So at the end Polaris wasn't a thing, and the containment cell was empty, and we got infected with the Hiss. This can't be the good end. This can't be the ending. What is happening here? Why is everything broken down? Holy hell. Is there a way to get the good ending? Or is this the only ending? I need to do some research. What the? I didn't expect it to end like that. In a sad ending as well. No, I really wanted Jesse to get rid of the hiss. Come on, game. Come on, you can't do this to me, game. Come on.
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing
the
tomorrow.
The Bureau is the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming when she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Tidy up the coffee cups. Deliver mail, scan the forms.
Why do they keep you around?
It won't happen again, I promise.
Oh no. She's a janitor or something?
Fine. Now get out of here.
No problem.
Have to deliver mail?
Don't let it go to your head.
Anything for the Bureau.
Holy.
You're dismissed.
My pleasure.
You forgot something.
I'm sorry I'm late.
With the mail.
Fine. Get out of here.
Did you?
Thank you. Thank you.
Did you notice that only the empty chairs talk to me? They are all wearing Hadron Resonance devices, but me?
I've got nothing more for you.
Let me know if you need anything else.
You're dismissed.
Thank you for giving me a chance.
We're an apprentice in the Bureau.
That'll be all.
No problem.
And they're like bullying us. We delivered the mail.
Why do they keep you around?
Right away.
Yo,
right away.
Chill. Let's fix up the coffee mugs. What am I? Am I the janitor? I'm not the janitor. Scan the form. Only one form? And I have to click? You know, nowadays you can just like tell the machine to print multiple ones at the same time though.
Get moving!
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, scan the form and deliver the mail. I'll let this one.
I'll do my best.
Deliver the mail. Tidy up the coffee cups.
You can't find good help.
I am so sorry. I'm new here.
And if I do this, I think... I don't know if I should do it now or not.
I'll take care of it.
Okay, I'm printing the forms.
No, he's not in. No, not today. A research project gets crazy.
Another one? The hell, game? Oh, wait. The missions are regenerating. Every time I complete one, they regenerate. See? Look, look. Focus on the coffee cups. See? Goes away. Now look. Yeah, it regenerates again. So we are not supposed to do this.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Here's Emily Pope.
We have a crisis.
This is the, yeah, under the Underhill.
Right away, ma'am.
Let's look at the shelter. Oh, I'm starting to hear the hiss sounds. Okay. I guess this is what I gotta do. What happens if I wanted to go to the director office? Oh, it's starting to spread. Why is this person down? Let's take this. What's this?
The nerve.
Deliver the director's mail to his office. Yeah, what's wrong with taking the director's mail? Huh? I like how her face is like black and white, but her lips are not, and hair.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Yes. Yes, Ari, please help. I'm lost. What am I doing here?
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just leave it on the desk there, please. See, you're the new girl, right? Oh, welcome to the Bureau. Glad to have you on board, and you should be proud.
Thank you, thank you.
We do very important work here. Oh, and don't worry about starting at the bottom. I wasn't always the director, you know. My bureau career began as a lowly agent. Those were the days. I never dreamed I'd one day be sitting here, an old man in this big chair. Like they say, when you're pushed upwards, you'll end up out of your comfort zone.
Indeed, indeed. Okay, you seem like a nice guy. Here is your mail.
Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you.
Yep.
Very good. You better run along now. A lot of work to do. Important bureau business.
Okay.
Oh, of course. Right away. Thank you, Mr. Director.
Thank you, Mr. Director.
What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't.
Oh.
Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
So the hiss, being affected by the hiss, like, makes you get lost. So we need to do something different this time. Did you see the plant move? So last time when you went to the director. Okay. Let's look at them. Oh, who is that? Who are you, buddy? Dylan is here. Uh-oh, this is not looking good. People are still.
Have you seen him? Mr. Time is money.
Why is this shelter open? Buddy, help me! I'm trapped! I have no powers. Should I,
You're late.
What happens if I go directly to the director? Adi, help me. What's in here? Help me, Adi. Can I use your cassette?
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
Okay, I see it. I need to do something in Trench's office. In order to do that, I have to pick up tasks until I get deliver the mail to Trench. That's why I think I need to.
Get moving.
Okay, let's take only one. Do you see the plant? Tidy up the coffee cups. This is so freaking creepy! Creepy! Where are the rest? Oh, what the hell is wrong with you, buddy? God! Where are the coffee cups? I'm the coffee cups girl, coming to pick up your coffee. Okay. Yeah, we got the coffee cups.
Pick it up.
Deliver the mail.
You can't find good help.
This is a very difficult one.
That'll be all.
Look at this guy! What's happening with you, buddy? Are you alright?
You're dismissed.
You're dismissed.
Fine. Get out of here.
Why do they keep you
around? Sorry. Okay, I'm delivering the mail. I'm doing a good job. I'm being a good girl.
Fine. Now get out of here.
Okay. Deliver the mail. What's the last one? Scan the forms.
You haven't got all day.
Oh, I got it. Okay, here we go. Yes, I'm working with the Trench. Don't worry about it. Hey, buddy.
We've been invaded. I must act. take the slide projector to the nostalgia department. I'll turn it on. I'll bring the hiss in. I'll fix this.
What?
I can hear them. Plotting against me. We've been invaded. Corrupted. I've lost Darling. He was the first to go. He's been exposed to Hedren's resonance. It controls him now. It controls everyone who wears the amplifier device. I ordered them not to use the damn things. They didn't listen. Hedren corrupted the Bureau. They'll never be people again. They're either dead or they're monsters. I'll stop them. I have a secret ally. The Nostalgia Department. I have my own slide for the projector. I took it. A memento. In ordinary. After the girl burned them. It's burnt, but it'll work. The hiss will save us all. I lost my train of thought. It's confused. Like somebody switching channels too fast. But I see so much, but it's too fast. On the expedition through the slide, something got into my ear, and it hurt at first. But then it didn't. It started as a distant whisper. Like something you hear in a dream. Like a faraway voice calling you to wake up. I'd open my eyes with those words still on my lips. See, in the dream, they had made perfect sense. But awake, they're like a foreign language. Already forgot.
He got infected by the hiss.
Then the sense of loss hits. Like losing a child. Like losing yourself.
Oh no, he's suffering.
You see, I was being taught a song. A poem. A prayer. That would light up my world and make me break through. Make all this pain worth it. Something once lost was found, and it made a home in me. A spring with, like, waves carving me, and making me see. And it grew until it filled me. And I receded deeper into myself, into this office, locked in this oldest house, which is aging body. I stared in awe through the peephole, and I was filled with knowledge and made better. You know, I often feel like I'm being watched. Yeah, like there's someone watching me. They can see me, but I can't see them. I remember it was like this dream I had last night. And see, there was this man, here, in this very room. And then, well, sometimes he was a plumber, unclogging the drain, and well, because there was a fish stuck there.
Adi?
Yeah, a big fish. But sometimes he was an old god, you see, and he had put the fish there in the first place to keep the waste. There was rising waste from leaking out. So he was, he was conflicted. But he knew many things. But he was also sort of senile, like me. It was more like a riddle or an omen. It wasn't a very good one, or an interesting one, but I get so confused so easily. It's so very hard to follow everything that's happening.
Chill out, dude. You're going through a lot. So he got infected, and he was thinking of letting the Hiss in using the slide that he collected, the other slide that was missing, that he collected as a memento, to let the Hiss in. The Hiss is controlling his mind, at least that's what I think.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The Hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the Hiss. The Hiss is the enemy.
What?
The Hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. I need to get to Trench's office.
Yeah. Yeah, we learned a lot last time. Okay, let's pick an easy one. A coffee shop. And a mail. Let's pick them all up and do whatever we want. Okay.
I'm done with this.
Look at that. People are starting to be... Okay, we got it. Quickly this time. Is Dylan still here? Oh, he is in a weird state. I don't know why, but I have this weird feeling that I want to check the shelter. I don't know why. Ah, there's a chilling. Okay, let's go for a Trench again.
I will fight this.
So this is...
I will find a way to push them out.
The Hiss infected Jesse and now is like giving her hallucinations until she can kill herself or let herself.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
Assistant. Yeah. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this, buddy. Don't worry.
I need my gun.
I think I will kill Trench.
Right. You leave your insides by the door. Push
my
fingers through the surface into the wet.
Yep, he is totally gone.
You want your worm through time. The thunder saw scorch you.
I know what I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello, this is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
Okay. I know where Darling's office is. Okay. So, we get rid of Trench in order to be able to defeat. I have my gun? No, not yet. Oh, that's me! I'm fighting through my mind to push the hiss out, and the catalyst, Hedron was a catalyst for Polaris. It was not Polaris itself. Okay. Dr. Darling's office is in the research. We need to go to the elevator. Let's look at the shelter first. Nothing. The shelter. Let's look at the map. We need to go to the elevator. Yep, I see. There's a door that has been opened now. This door. Oh. This is his office. How did it come here? Okay, let's memorize this. Top, right, bottom, and bottom left in the inside. Oh no, it's sideways. It's sideways. Okay. Anything happen? No. Okay.
You're gone. Dead. I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
Oh, she's controlling it. She will use this motel to go to the office, Dr. Darling's office. Janitor is closed. I am here. Jesse Faden. Visit Ordinary, where nothing ever is. This is my hometown. These rooms are closed as always. Mm-hmm. Okay, first door opened. Yep, last one. What? I am here.
Really?
What is he doing? Dr. Darling.
Nobody knew her name, but she turned out just the same. There was a knock on the door, a thump on the floor, and the party.
Oh, my, Dr. Darling.
She called out her name.
Yeah. What is happening? Now there's two of him? Oh my god. Oh boy! Yes, Jesse is dynamite. He made a song for me. By Darling Dynamite, Federal Bureau of Control.
This is so weird.
It is.
But it is my head.
It is my head, indeed.
You are such a weirdo, Jesse.
Oh, it's okay. Don't beat yourself over it. Can I? No. I can just go right ahead to the door with my picture on it. Oh, I am here. Am I Polaris?
Grow brighter.
Jesse Polaris.
Around one constant, they revolve. Hedron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
Dylan is now with the hiss.
No going back.
Okay.
We need to find the projector.
Okay, I get it, okay.
This ends here.
It will end here. Don't worry, Jesse.